Good morning. We're doing 7 miles. And look, we're about to go into a tunnel. Ah, tunnel! So we're gonna take you in the tunnel with us. You may notice that we are walking today. One of us is sick, but we won't tell you who. And so we ran about 3 of the miles, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh no, we ran 3.5. So we ran half of this, and then we're walking the second half. As you can see, we're in a tunnel, and it's very echoey. We're going under a busy road. This is awesome. Yeah, it's nice and cool and shady, and they built this so we don't have to cross the busy road that's up ahead. I wish every busy road had a tunnel underneath it. That would be great. And we're both barefoot.
The ground's cold.
It feels good.
It feels good though, man.
Nice and shady. So, don't step in this vomit. There's actually vomit on the ground over here. So we won't step in that. And now we are out of our tunnel. And anything else?
And we're playing a cat game.
What he means is we're looking, whoever finds the first cat gets. Oh, I was reaching in my pocket for my phone, but I'm using the phone to film this. Whoever finds a cat first gets this penny that we found. We found a penny on the ground. Actually, Ray found it. If you pick up a penny, you have good luck all day. So Ray is going to have a very lucky day today. I guess that's it.
That's it.
But we might film some more, so this might be goodbye, and then again, this might not be goodbye. We're almost to the end of our 7 miles. You'll notice that we're matchy-matchy on our shirts. We had 2 people say that they liked our shirts. And I was just telling Ray that one of you, I actually don't know your name, but MRN Bricks said, matchy matchy when we were both wearing our LA Marathon shirts. So that was cool. So now I call this matchy matchy when we have our matching shirts on. We have a good number of matching shirts because of races that we've run or events. So this shirt that we have, it says one city, Oxnard, one church. So we did a volunteer day with our church. And we went all over Oxnard and did like clean up in alleys, or we went to the rescue mission and cleaned their salad bar. You would be surprised how messy a salad bar can get. So we like did a deep cleaning on their salad bar, and it was a good day. Our church is doing it again. We may or may not participate, I don't know. But we got the shirts anyway from last year that we did it. So we're almost to our 7 miles. And should we call this a day? Here, let me jump down here. All right. Have a great
weekend.
Day.